I expected the group of death to be more violent than this.